Welcome back to Bytes. Hope you all are doing very well. In today's video, let's talk about Philo TV for $25 a month with unlimited DVR plus 70 plus channels. How good is that? If you're trying to cut your cable bill, this is the best way to do it. Try it out, you get a 7-day free trial. But before you do that, let's show you a little bit about it so you can sort of make your mind up if you sort of want to join Philo and check it all out. So let's dive into that video in today's video. But one thing I just do want to tell you before you do sign up or want to look into it is Philo does not support your local broadcast channels. So don't expect your local broadcast channels on here. You will have other channels, other good channels like Nickelodeon, MTV, you got all the Viacom sort of channels and all that sort of stuff. You got the BBC, you got a lot of cool stuff. We're going to show you all about that. We're going to show you how to record different episodes, how to do it, because it's a bit confused. Now, a lot of people are a little confused because there's no actual button that says record. So we're going to actually show you how you record a series and how to go about doing that and all that great stuff. Also, we're going to be showing you the home, the guide, the saved area and the top area, all those cool things at the top of the page. Show you how to do that, and we're going to be showing you all this on the Roku. So if that helps you guys out, also if you want us to do it on any other device such as the Fire Stick, something like that, let us all know down in the comment section and we'll be sure to do an updated video. All right guys, so let's jump on the Roku and basically set all that up and show you what you need to really do when you basically have made an account. Basically what you get, what are you going to get with Philo TV. Let's go take a look. All right guys, we're in front of the Roku right now. Let's go show you basically the app. Let's have a look. Now I've already signed in, so if you're not too sure how the sign in works, basically there's no password needed. All you're gonna do is provide your mobile number and they will SMS. Basically, you type your mobile number on this home screen. I can't show you now because I've already logged in. So type your mobile number in, basically when you've signed up or if you're signing up on the app, and they'll send you a link, just hit confirm, and then you'll log in, okay? So that's basically all you have to do. You can use your email address, but it's recommended just to use your mobile number. It's more convenient. This is the home screen. So let's go have a look at what we get on home. Now, this is basically gonna show you a few different things. So it's gonna show you what I've currently been watching. You click left or right on different things right here, like some stuff I've got recorded on the DVR. As you can see, I've got 2.5 Men, I've got the Three Stooges on the DVR, and as you can see, it says saved at the top, but I'm gonna show you how to record stuff on that DVR a little bit later. Then obviously a little bit down, you've got recommendations, so you can have a look at some recommendations and that kind of thing. Then you've got keep watching. So this is stuff you've, it's basically continue watching, okay? That's all it is stuff you've watched and then haven't really gone back to. You can easily just check that out. Then you got your saved stuff, which I'm going to show you that particular category very soon. And this just shows you some saved stuff. Now, saved stuff can be stuff you've recorded or it can be stuff that you want to watch later. And I'm going to show you the difference in a little bit. Then you got trending live. So this is something live on TV right now, and it's currently trending. So a lot of users are watching this particular show. And as you can see, this is what they're watching. A lot of people are watching right now, okay? Then you got top movies on Philo. So this is basically top movies. Now this can be between the free movies through Crackle, or this can be through actually off one of the network channels, okay? Yeah. But majority of it will be from Crackle if you don't subscribe to Stars or something like that, okay? So as you can see, 90% of that is from Crackle. Okay, then you've got a little bit more stuff you can take a look at, okay? Then you've got some other cool series that you can have a look at. You've got True Crime, which is all that cool stuff. Romantic comedies, you can take a look at too. Basically it just is endless and endless and endless. It does have an ending. If you keep going down, it will end, as you can see right here. That's the ending of it all there. So that's basically home. We don't really need to look too much into that. Let's look into actually recording something, saving something, doing something like that. Let's go about that. But first of all, I think importantly, let's show you that guide, because I think a lot of you guys are going to be very curious on that guide, okay? And also you get some free channels too, okay? That's Philo's way of saying it. They're free. They technically are free channels. I believe some of these channels are live on YouTube as well. So you can either watch it on YouTube or Philo, up to you what you want to do. I'll show you the ones that are live on YouTube. So basically, these are all your channels that you're paying for, right here. So basically we'll just go through them, just currently show you what channels you do get. You can look this all up on the Philo website, but I'd rather visually show you what you're getting. Okay. And basically if you want to watch any of this, now in settings there is an option. So basically in settings, you can choose in the option, when you click on this live channel, do you want it to start from the beginning or live? Now, I prefer it to go live, but if you want it to go from the beginning, that's where it will default. If you want to change that, just go onto the website and change it in settings, okay? But I like it to go live. I don't like it to go from the beginning because that's kind of annoying, because the point of what paying for live TV is to watch it live, not from the beginning. But it's up to you if you want. If you want it from the beginning, you don't need to change anything. As soon as you subscribe, every channel that you watch will be from the beginning. But if you want to change it, just go into settings and change that setting. Okay, so basically there's quite a lot of channels. As I said, there's about 70 plus channels, especially that's what is advertised on the Philo website. There's a significant amount of channels, especially pretty good for $25 compared to Sling's $30 to $40 plan. I do understand that Sling is a little bit better. You get your local channels, which is nice. I think you get all your local channels for $40, plus you get more add-on availability. See, at the moment with Philo, you've only got two major options, and that is basically your stars, and I don't remember the rebrand, but it was the Epics Plus Pack, but they renamed it recently. I'll have to go check what it was called. I'm pretty sure it starts with M. Okay, so let's keep going down, and then I just want to show you your free channels. Okay, so keep going down. We're nearly at the end here. So this is the company I meant. So this is Epics, by the way. This is their rebrand when Amazon bought them. They rebranded to MGM Plus. So this is Epics, okay? So if you're wondering where Epics disappeared to, this is it right here, okay? That's just it got rebranded because Amazon bought it and so on. And I believe they have another add-on for $3 a month. It's called Movies Plus. I don't particularly know what that is. It's something to do with Sony movies and so on. I don't believe you get any live channel. I think it's just like on-demand, extra on-demand movie content. But if you want us to check that out, let us know in the comments below. All right, so if we keep going down, we're going to reach the end of all those channels. But just to give you an idea what channels you're getting, right here. And as you see, basically, see that little play button at the on the right-hand side? That is telling you how far the show has progressed, okay? So basically it's nearly over and so on. That basically tells you how much it's progressed. And if you don't see any white circle, it means that's the beginning of the show. All right, nearly there. And I believe it's not too far under these channels. Here we go. So that's the end of all your paid channels. Now let's go take a look at the free channels. So this is one of the free channels. So some of these channels are live on YouTube, I believe. I don't think any of them are. It'll be the third one down. Like Fail Army, that's always live on YouTube, for example. What else do we have? Yeah, like US Today, USA Today, that's always live on YouTube. So that's your free channels. That's the guide. That's what channels you get as of June. Okay. So now let's go back and show you top, okay? So top is basically, you know, recommendations of your viewing preferences. Also, it will just show you a bunch of stuff from your local network. So as you see, you've got A&E, you've got a lot of stuff right here. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna go to any channel. Let's for example, go to Comedy Central. That's probably not a good option. Let's go Discovery, make it a little bit easier. So if you go to Discovery, just say there's a show you want to watch. Let's just say you want to watch, let me find something, it doesn't really matter. Let's just say this. Okay. And just say you don't want to be re-looking for this, search this particular show up again. You just want to be able to find it in your save list. All you're going to do is hit save. Now, once you hit save, this show will be saved in your save list. Now, just say for example, you want to save a show that isn't available on demand. So it's not available on demand, but you can find it in the search list. So just say for example, this show right here. This show has no on-demand available watching. What you do, you hit save, and when you hit save, basically Philo will check when it's live, and whenever it's live, it will record the show for you. And this is basically how you can check that, because for example, I particularly like The Three Stooges. It's a pretty good show, but it's never available on demand, especially on Philo. You can't watch it on demand. So what you do, as I just showed you before, you hit that save button, and what you'll see now is when we go into The Three Stooges, is you're now going to see an area a little bit down. So you're going to see the seasons. Now, I'm not sure if anything will show here. So that's probably because it's recorded it. But generally, when you go to The Three Stooges, it would say nothing is available. So now when you go to recorded, so this is what it's recorded for me. And now you can see, and you can see it's available on record because it says DVR in grey. Okay, and that's how you record stuff. So just by hitting save on stuff, if they do happen to remove it off demand, like on demand, they remove it off that area, don't worry, if it's in your save list and it does air again on TV, they will record it for you. Philo will record that for you, okay? And simply to remove things, so if you don't want to watch this anymore, now remember, as soon as you hit this button, if you have any recorded shows, this will disappear, okay? So as soon as you hit this button, you've lost your recording. So be very careful with this button. As soon as you hit that, recordings are gone. You've deleted them. So that's right there. And let's get rid of that other one. Same applies. As soon as you hit that, the recordings will be deleted. So that's everything there. So let's go back to Top and just show you a little bit about that. So as you can see with Top, you've got a few different things. So you can have a look what's available on A&E. Or you can actually click on A&E. Okay? And you can have a look what is currently available on A&E. If there's anything interesting you want to watch, if there's movies available on A&E, you can check it out all there. Same applies with any of the channels. So you can go down, you can go to AMGC. Easy. It's very easy and convenient way to be able to find your content, especially on your favorite network. So if you're wanting to watch something, just for example, you have a favorite show maybe on Comedy Central. Now, Comedy Central does have, I would say, very limited stuff. But if you want to watch South Park and stuff, you can easily watch it. And you can just go through even some of the movies that may be available on, you know, Comedy Central, which is kind of easy. So that's basically everything under, you know, the top area. And we don't really need to go to save anymore because we just showed you what that is. Shows you all your saved lists. You can go to search, search your favorite shows. So if you've got a favorite, like if you're a fan of NASA and you'd like to know all the investigations with NASA, you can actually just search NASA and find, you know, all the content that you may want to look for, which is kind of cool. But if you go back to home, you can easily find your favorite movies. So if you want to look for movies, so particularly movies, you can just click here and find all the movies. And this will categorize everything on the platform. This may be Crackle. This may be, you know, Comedy Central. This may be anything. It will categorize it all in the one place. So you can easily find all your movies to a click of the button. Very easy to do. Yeah, so that's basically what you would get with Philo. That's basically everything that I really need to show you. And if you click on a show, you can just wait for it to load. You can save it, tells you where it's available. So if you want to watch particularly more stuff from this network, again, you can just go to where I just showed you before, or you can just click on more, and this will give you more stuff available to be able to watch. So yeah, that's everything today in today's video. Let us know what you think down below. Did you like today's video? Did you find it helpful? And are you subscribed to Philo, and what's your favorite feature? We want to know down in the comment section. Thank you guys for watching, and we'll catch you guys next time.